He wrote this with Rock Hendricks. He's got his own album or two out, and he's really a talented sax player. Here's a song called Mulberry Street.